So this is, how far did we drive so far?
I think 130 miles.
Which is bad, because we still have to do, what, 160? This is the first stop for fuel. Chris?
160 more miles.
Chris's Camaro. Weston. All Weston's cars are broke at home.
God, dude.
We're literally pushing the Z, what, three blocks now?
Yeah.
And we probably still have a good block or two. And this event, like, this event is literally so disorganized that there are hundreds of people driving these cars out on every street trying to figure out where to go. And then we finally find the line, and it's clear in the next goddamn town. We're gonna have to get it started before that hill up there.
That ice pack's on the fuel filter and the fuel rail and the carburetor where the bowl's at, so it should pull her off.
Yeah. This is literally a freaking mess, like. Drove 3 hours to sit in traffic a couple blocks away from the field for like 2 hours. I probably should have came here the day before with this line. He's also overheating, so that's rad. Literally how we're driving right now. Crowbar in the hood.
What'd we find?
We found show and shine. After an hour and a half, we found it.
And like what, almost overheating twice?
Yeah, actually I think we're like borderline overheating.
What are we at? Well, we've managed to burn about a quarter tank of fuel. That guy knew I had a small block just by hearing it. He's like, I'm gonna small block Chevy. Just kept walking. 2 hours later. There's only 50 people in front of us, and this still isn't the final parking lot. So yeah, there's that. Camera reception.
I mean, you talk about the whole way.
Here we are. The premium, you get a bag and a sticker and a beer cozy. Holy shit, dude. Put this on my bottle at the bar.
So jealous.
And you get a magazine. It's not a porn mag, so it doesn't matter. Our car is destroyed because
car show
we've like been living in this. As you can see, there are cages to the brim. Oh, we made it. Pontiac, Michigan. Couple thousand cars. Don't know how I feel about it yet, because to get in, there's like a 4-block line, then you gotta go over there and register, and then you gotta do another loop-de-loop, come around and drive all the way through this shitstorm. Yep.